a DJ to a one.
Yo, it's your boy, Mr. Fab, man. Fabby Davis. Rebel Radio, man. You understand? We running Rebels, man. But we ain't from Nevada, man. We from Cali, man.
Rebel Radio.
I'm talking about
415-510.
California is critical to our movement. You know what I mean? Because we've seen some of the most progressive kind of struggle come from right here in this area.
Just like they brought us across the water. Prison bars ain't golden gates. Everybody in Cali is a ward of the state. Try to break my mind, but I did my time. Even though I didn't do the crime, I was a political prisoner. They took my phone calls, restrict my visitors. I'm out on bail, y'all heard Chairman Fred. Yeah, I'm free of Starry X and put the pigs on trial. Remember Piggy Wiggy? You gotta go now. I made it exoteric, study the X-Files. Y'all grow dreads cause the Starry X made it easy to be black and to be proud. Before I bailed out, I was on lockdown, living in a cell in the San Francisco County Jail. Even though they knew that I'm Starry X, my gorillas from the scope knew the business was show. Kept the movement on big boss status.
You are now listening to Rebel Radio.
Alright, baby, this is just the beginning. I'm gonna have 30 cars. 30 cars.
30 cars, man. Get your behind out of that car and get in there now!
Sure,
I told you about hanging out with those darn studs! Get out of there! You know I don't play that foolishness!
Ricky Ross. There's something special right here. Excuse me. Just trying to enjoy myself. We got some gangsters in the house too. Come on!
Or the new white BM home from FAMU with a gorgeous face. Next semester she transferred to Florida State. Cooking like home ec for financial aid. I held her down, she had problems with financial aid. Remember, meantime my finance is straight. I even opened up the door to the financial states. She used to fight with her mom till I set them both down. Now she tight with her mom. Yeah, I put the ice on her arm. Now she knows she getting sliced, spending nights in Milan. Still blow together, cheating on her, but we still gon' be together. With the house on the water, hit the beach whenever. She from the north and still can't believe the weather.
I got a bunch of dollars, I can spend them on her. Though she can't be my lady, she can be my lover. Call me on a late night, get right here, ain't acting right. Every superwoman needs a superman.
I'm 39, right? And I still love rap music. I love rap music, man. I love it, but I'm tired of defending
it. Listen to what they saying. Don't just bob your head to the beat. Peep the game. And listen to what I'm saying. Hold us accountable for it.
Because you got to defend rap music, man. Because people always go, that's not music. That's not art. That's garbage. How can you listen to that garbage? How can you listen to that trash? And in the old days, it was easy to defend rap music. It was easy to defend it on an intellectual level. You could break it down intellectually why Grandmaster Flash was art, why Run DMC was art, why Houdini was art and music. You could break it down intellectually, okay? And I love all the rappers today, but it's hard to defend this shit. It's hard, man.
But anyway, Soulja Boy tripped me out because Soulja Boy made a comment recently in which he actually thanked slave masters for bringing his family to America, because without slave masters, we wouldn't be getting all this ice and tattoos and stuff.
Nigga, help us. You feel me? Help me help you, nigga.
Now that's fucked up. For real. Damn.
We not walking out of diamond vibes. Sunrise to sunset under the eye them of the soldiers. Every day we not fear for our lives. Indeed, some of we not enslaved by the rebels and forced to kill our own family then.
Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me.
That's the pimp style, the flash style.
Whatever your reward is your reward.
It's in us to want to shine.
It's not all that glitters is gold.
A lot of people lost lives, families, lost hands, limbs.
People lost their lives. We didn't
just
know that.
Ironic that what made black people feel so empowered was completely demoralizing and destroying, you know, other blacks.
Can't afford to be afraid of our own people.
Want to talk about guns. Why is it that there's a gun shop on almost every corner in this community? For the same reason that there's a liquor store on almost every corner in the black community. Why? They want us to kill ourselves. You go out to Beverly Hills, you don't see that shit. But they want us to kill ourselves. Yeah, the best way you can destroy a people, you take away their ability to reproduce themselves.
Yeah.
Who is it that's dying out here on these streets every night? Y'all.
Yeah.
Young brothers like yourselves.
What am I supposed to do? Fool roll up, try to smoke me? I'm gonna shoot the motherfucker if he don't kill me first.
You're doing exactly what they want you to do. You have to think, young brother, about your future. Huh?
What's your name?
Malcolm Little.
No. That's the name of the slave masters who own your family. You don't even know.
Yo. We about to get through one right.
Anytime you speak up on behalf of what's going on in the community, they're going to try to alienate you. That's what the system do regardless.
When you talk about what we're doing and why it's important, it's because they created a system to make sure that we don't think about rising up.
We the only people that didn't immigrate to this motherfucker. Somebody picked us the fuck up. Nigga, we was in Africa chilling like a motherfucker. Didn't nobody want to come over to this shit. Nigga, we in Africa, we had all the gold, all the diamonds, all the land. White people had all the Bibles. Now we got all the Bibles. White people got all the gold, all the diamonds, all the land. Somebody got game.
You know, to bring this about is the independence of Africa. Yeah. One of the only reasons in the that we in the West have never organized, we have hated our image and our African image. And because Africa has been in the hands of people who have created an image of Africa that's negative and hateful.
A lack of identity itself. When you don't have identity itself, you can't function right. It's going to be all about self-destruction. So this is a pure case over there, self-destruction.
A lot of times, our community at home is sick. Community at home is sick. And so the sick society produces abnormalities. And street organizations, gangs, are those abnormalities. So when we go out and shoot a brother or sister or an innocent, it's the hate we got in us for self that makes him a makes her a bitch. It's that internal hate. So something is wrong with the community.
It talks about murdering our people, killing our people, and not our people, they own people. It ain't like, you know what I'm saying, it's some white dude from Nebraska talking about killing black folk. You know what I'm saying? A commercial concert, a black man or woman talking about killing us or sell out 50,000 seats.
We know hip-hop is phenomenal. It's going to make money. And any artist that we push, according to the science of propaganda, you hear it over and over again. It becomes something that is ingrained in your brain, in your psyche. You start dancing to the stupidest songs because you heard that 40 times.
On the front lines of any war, if whoever's on the other side, that's who you shoot. You don't have time to negotiate or say, okay, well, that person looks a little bit like me, so I better not shoot him, etc., etc., because that person's going to shoot you.
We all hungry like a mug, starving for the love. Went from Panthers to Crips and Blood. See how they targeting us, ignorant yet intelligent. Plus, we all family, nah, it ain't a gang to us. Outlaws, RBG, mask and gloves. Gotta stick to the code, can't change it up. East, west, north, south, it's all the same to us. We all struggling and hustling to get us a cut. On the north side, we got the same.
If you don't know who we are, where you gonna go? You're just a person walking in fucking circles. We call them the African dead. So this is what they got to do, elevate themselves out that cemetery, and that's through education, self-identity, self-sufficiency, and self-independence. And that's the key. That's one of the keys.
What are you doing out here? I told you about the get in the house! Get in the house!
No, we don't take it to the house. I'm telling you.
Yeah, fool, I hope you don't got no bills to pay. It's going down. I'm coming out with heat, fool. Hey, Ray Love, I'm finna stick him, boy, young leg. Watch these
whatever.
Leaks.
You're talking a lot.
But you can't fade me. I'm gonna take it straight to the pole.
All right, whatever. Just drop him.
Hey, man. Do your thing, man. Do your thing, man. Sir.
Yeah, fool.
Yeah, bitch.
And every young brother sips cup. And if not, they affiliated with the game. It ain't like the old days of 93 things change. A young brother might blast ya if he has to. And a pump won't last ya. Second in the place where I'm living at. Cause everybody and they mama pack gas. Some pack these Tech Nines, it might live fine. But a Tret 8 will always keep things straight. Cause it ain't nothing like suburbia. Cause in my hood a young soldier might marry ya. It's kinda sick when you're watching your partners get killed. Straight pimped off the earth, dying over time. That the other man own, but us youngsters don't know this. We killing one another just to show who the dope was. While his brothers is capping, the blue-eyed devil is laughing. And my cutties is dying, man. I wonder what happened to the piece of togetherness. Black fist raising the it, but us youngsters don't care. So I wonder, pop, is unity a dream? So kick back to my ghetto thing. And it goes like this, like this, like this.
Young players gotta get it together. Young players gotta get it together. Young players gotta get it together. Young players gotta get it together.
What's up? What's up?
Young players gotta get it together. Young players gotta get it together. Young players gotta get it together. Young players gotta get it together.